arrested hundreds of miles away for trying to light his one-year-old infant child on fire.